And what's up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play Destiny Blind. I am ShadowDragonic, and as you can see, I am now a level 26. I did a lot of patrol missions off-screen, basically just to, you know, gain more experience and find more items and level up and whatnot. So, yeah, we're now level 26. And I also did offline, I did the Devil's Lair. I wanted to try out one of the strike missions. So I decided to go and, you know, do the level 8 strike, which was the easiest one. And it's really no different than, I mean, a regular mission. You just have two other people with you. And obviously I wasn't communicating with the other people, but they seemed fine with it. Just kind of run in and kill everything, and that's that. So I guess I could do the strike stuff, you know, on top of everything else. That being said, we can do the House of Wolves, which is level 18 story, and continue the House of Wolves missions, obviously. Or we now that I'm level 26, we now have access to the Taken King. And we could go to do the coming war at Fleetwood Base Chorus Phobos. Travel to Phobos and investigate the Cabal distress signal. So, what to do? Stop Skolas' elite assassins before they tear through the Cosmodrome. Yeah, I think we'll go ahead and do this one. Just for now.
Before I earned my post as the Queen's emissary, I served her in the Reef Wars. The Silent Fang are assassins, killers, real charmers. During the war, they went after our commanders. They'll do the same to the House of Devils. Varix and I know all their tricks, though. We'll get them.
We think they're gathering at the Cosmodrome gates. Best we find them before they do what they do best. Watch your back.
Damn, did that dude just drop two freaking Engrams? That one guy dropped two Engrams. That was kind of insane. Oh hell, I'm supposed to be going this way.
In the war, I led an attack on the Fang during the Cybele Uprising. We managed to kill or capture most of them. Only reason we won, I think.
Okay, and we leveled up. I love how it goes from like level 5 guys to level 18. Thank you. So we're going like all the way back to the beginning. User, are you kidding me? I'm not sure I can get over there. I might be able to, maybe. Oh, thank you, triple jump. It's gonna be fun trying to get back over there. They literally have us going all the way back to the beginning, like the very beginning. It's kind of cool, I guess.
Varix, why have the devils deployed so many traps?
Devils can detect comm signals as well as we can. They know the wolves have their scent.
Alright, so it's good to know you can at least shoot them.
Probably helped Skolas escape. But rumor has it the Queen gave him to the Nine. How did the Fang get Skolas past them? We're detecting... Yes, wolf comms just beyond the wall. That has to be the Fang. Eyes up, Guardian.
Right, all the way back to the beginning.
Thank you.
actually explore out here now a bit. Damn, that was some nice freaking headshots. So I don't have a target. I guess I'm just murdering whoever.
Work.
Really?
You denied Skolos the House of Devils. But there's another fallen house on Earth. I'd be willing to bet he's going after the kings next.
There wasn't even like a boss or anything. What the hell? Oh well, whatever. Okay. Metropolitan Chill. Plus 10 strength for a ghost of the last city. Alrighty, well. We go back to the reef. And hand in that mission and I would assume get another one. But I think after we do this, I think I'm gonna go do the Taken King.
We're doing good work out there, Guardian.
Blah, blah, blah.
In their own way, the Kings are even more dangerous than the Silent Fang. Get out there. Good luck.
Okay.
What have you found, Hunter? They don't make these anymore.
Moat of Light.
Until the next time.
Not that great, really.
Hunt well, outsider. Get some guards over to the Prison of Elders. Make sure none of their house still remain.
Alrighty, well. Off to Mars, then. To the Phobos region, or Phobos meteor, whatever it is. It's a hunk of rock that's kind of orbiting Mars, I guess. Alrighty, the coming war.
I was born the moment the Traveler died, as everything collapsed around us. Before that day, there had never been a ghost. There had never been a Guardian. I don't know much about the Traveler, but I know it made me to bring you back. And I spent a really, really long time searching for you. The Cosmodrome? Not the first place I looked. As I saw the other ghosts find their guardians, and the centuries went by, I wondered if I'd ever find you. And then, I did.
I remember everything about the day I was born. I still bear the scars. The Awoken are my family now. And I am their queen.
Thank you.
fought to keep our beautiful creation safe. And now this beast has come, claiming to be king. Mara Sav bows to no one. You and I know how this ends. We've known since you escaped from that pit. Played their part. This was all part of the plan. Guide them, my hidden friend. It is all up to you now.
Guardian, this is Commander Zavala. The Cabal base on Phobos is blasting a signal across all channels. They're willing to break transmission cycles. This could be a prelude to a full-scale assault.
We're setting down on Phobos now.
I'll be monitoring your feed, Ghost. Good luck to you both.
Ship. Bye, ship. Alright, infiltrate the base, huh? Should be interesting. They all seem to be leaving.
Zavala, the Cabal are evacuating with extreme prejudice. They're getting torn up down here.
Thank you.
Skyburner's regiment. Dead, obviously. There are no other guardians here. I wonder who put them down.
Something has drawn us here. I can feel it.
Guardian, I've asked Eris Moore to monitor the channel.
I hear whispers in the dark.
I want to know.
What the hell was that?
That's what I just asked.
Fingertips on the surface of my mind.
Yes. Thank you for your input, Eris.
This membrane is attempting to form a bridge between dimensions, but I think it requires a living host.
You want me to...
are louder. I will endure. They speak a word, a name. It was his hand that transformed the Cabal.
This mission is scrubbed. Guardian, get to your ship and get out of there.
Scrubbed? We just freaking got here. What was that pistol I got? It wasn't a hand cannon. Really, it's considered a special weapon. A sidearm. Huh. Doesn't have very high impact.
They sent teams to investigate anomalous energy fluctuations across the base. None of the units reported back.
The base is a loss. We have reports of these taken across the system. Go! Get out!
Almost there.
Okay, you can just fall off the edge. That works.
Avala, we made it to our ship. We're heading home.
Yay.
My contacts near Saturn say the weapon fired only once.
It's not like the Queen to attack a superior force.
How could she have known? How could anyone? We need a warlock inside the Dreadnought.
Here we go.
Our first priority must be to protect the city. Our Guardian got a good look on Phobos. Whatever it was, it turned Cabal against Cabal, wiped out their base in minutes. How long would we last?
Until we understand what we're dealing with.
They are taken.
Eris, get your rock off my map.
It hasn't spoken since Crota fell. It speaks now because Oryx has arrived. Come to fulfill the final covenant of his son.
But why fight the Cabal?
Not fighting. Taking. Controlling their will.
So we focus on his army. Kill these taken until he's all that's left.
Whatever you kill, Oryx will replace.
The Dreadnought, then. How do we get past that weapon?
Without ending up like the Awoken.
I gotta go, see about a ship.
Cade. Our discussion is not yet concluded.
Oh, I know. That's why I'm leaving.
Right, so things are definitely hotting up. All right, so... Alright, so we gotta go to the tower and we gotta go to the reef. Alright, let's go to the tower first. I don't think I got any Ingrams, did I? Those gauntlets aren't bad.
Kate ran through the crucible like it was a game. Sly bastard.
You have questions,
Guardian? There's the Guardian I've been looking for.
Look, only way to stop the Taken is to get you on the Dreadnought.
Right.
We need a stealth drive. I've got one hidden in the...
Cade? What are you whispering?
Nothing. Nothing. I'll contact you in the Cosmodrome.
All right. Feel like taking a trip. I got a missing persons case. I sent an old friend, a night stalker named Tevis, out to map the Vex Gate Network. He hasn't come back. Get out there and find him. There are enough stalkers around that we just go losing one. All
right. I sent a night stalker named Tevis to check out a Vex gate on Venus. He didn't make it back.
Hey.
Good.
Take me with
it's you.
You.
Let us speak.
Crucible ID.
It is happening again.
Yeah.
All right, now let's head to the reef. Let's see what they have to say.
I'm ready.
The Reef is prepared to offer assistance to the war effort. The crews have identified a number of Taken champions, war machines for Oryx's Dark Army. Just read the lieutenants that lead their assaults, and eventually their champions will be forced to respond. Just be sure to move quickly once they arrive. They won't give you long to act.
Good hunting.
All right.
Thank you.
Come here. I would have your scent.
Good use of talents. Kill Taken, draw out champions, burn the blight. And something else Taken. On Earth, riddled with Aether. Any of my people lost to Oryx? Yes. Have a side project. Taking other houses, bring me the other you find, and we will speak more.
do it.
Okay.
Nowhere to run to.
All right, well, that's going to do it for this episode, guys, so thank you for watching. If you guys enjoyed this episode or previous episodes, please give it a like. If you guys enjoyed my Let's Plays, please don't hesitate to subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next episode. But until then, guys, later.